You know what? I did it. I did it. I don't know why I did it. Because I just wiped out all my 3 million percent that I worked so hard for. We're gonna start fresh. Everybody's been doing this lately. And I think it's because of the 3 million percent stuff, but since I already did it, but never actually showed any of it, I figured why not just start from the fucking beginning again. Start from the beginning again without anything unlocked. Let's start fresh, and let's just beat Isaac again. How about that? How about that? Let's just beat Isaac again. I'll be like the... I'll jump on the bandwagon of other YouTubers that are doing this. So let's start as Isaac on hard mode. On a fresh file that's only going to mom. Wait, what? For some reason, it's still reading that achievements aren't unlockable with mods on, even though they should be. Because I have my overhaul mods on. That was incredibly dumb. Why not? Sure. Dude, yeah. Anything unlocked, and now I have to remember what all needs to be unlocked. What items actually are required to be unlocked? Alright, we don't have small rock. We don't have so many items. Dear God, so many items need to be unlocked. I'm trying to think of, like, we have Goathead. What Angel Deal and Devil Deal items aren't unlocked? We don't have the mind, body, or soul. We don't have Godhead. We don't have Abaddon. We don't have Maw of the Void. It's gonna be interesting. It's going to feel very strange, honestly. I didn't really think about this beforehand, how strange this is actually going to feel. Our shops are all level 1, our donation machine is empty, oh my god. We are actually starting over. Completely over. Back in 2014, over. Oh boy! It's gonna be a journey. I can assure you that these videos may be shorter for the first couple of them at least. You know, for the first, you know, 15 or 20 of them, the first half month. Just because, this one only goes to mom, and then the following 11 videos are going to go only to mom's heart. And actually, beyond that, they're only going to go to mom's heart or Shoal at the very least. Because it's going to take us a month to get the angel unlocks. It's going to take us a month to get... Dear God, we have to do all the challenges again. Oh no! What have I done? I didn't think about this. I didn't think about it. I just got stressed out over the last keeper run. I was like, fuck, we just need to start over, alright? Oh dear God, we have to get the greed machine. We have to play greed mode. Oh my God, what Penta. Penta, what have you done? I did all of this like a month ago and I don't want to do, well, more than a month ago. I did all of this like a month and a half ago and I don't want to do it again. The nice thing about my 3 million percent that a lot of people didn't realize was that I already had two files basically completed. One was a stream file, one was my personal file. The only thing I had to do was the third file, and the third file was super easy because, well, grade mode. I just knocked that all out right away. And once grade mode was unlocked and I had, like, Serpent's Kiss and shit, or not Serpent's Kiss. I think it was Serpent's Kiss, yeah, Serpent's Kiss unlocked, Sensor and shit unlocked, I think, is unlocked through grade mode. A lot of stuff unlocked through green mode. It made it a little easier to get basic wins. Oh dear God, that's lucky at least. You know what? A ghost baby and multidimensional baby item room is better than just a ghost baby item room. But now that crotch isn't going to show up in a devil deal. Oh, dear heavens. Hope y'all are ready for this. It's gonna be a journey, that's for sure. I have to sneeze. I think. Got it. Sneeze accomplished. Oh, we haven't unlocked some of the bosses and shit too, man. We have to unlock Steven and Gish and the alternate floors and all that stuff. Man. This is a nice thing is we're not going to see any fucking catacombs. Catacombs or cellar or anything like that yet. Okay. Haven't even unlocked Krampus. Let's do this. Oh, ho, 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 baby. Give me that first win. Give me that first win. I'm starting over, baby. I'm gonna be boring as shit. We're starting over. Starting fresh. So fresh, so clean. Yeah. Don't drop anything, because I'm not gonna go get you. I have 0.6 speed. I'm not going to get you. I'll take Brimstone on this run. I'll take Brimstone on this run. You bet your tits. Interesting, the Black Poop Room. I haven't seen the Black Poop Room in a while. So he's just surrounded by lover's cards. You know what? The world. I don't really want acid baby, but yeah, I got Brimstone. Let me find my shop. I'm just gonna donate some stuff. You have too much health. It was a good infested, too. I'll take AAA battery. Why? Oh, it's not even a donation machine! Wow, how rude of you, game. How rude of you. Then I brim block myself. I gotta blow my nose for a second. Excuse me. Sneeze loosened up some of the bits. All steel. You just not gonna attack, dude? Okay. This shit up to again? Oh my god. I've done this so many times with Vanilla Isaac, Wrath of the Lamb, Rebirth, what, 4 times now? 5 times now? On different consoles and PCs and different files. Man. And it always just completely, it's like starting over because you get to that 100% mark and you're like, all right, I never have to do it again. And then you choose to do it again. Because why not? Because everybody else is doing it. Nah, I mean, yeah, but also just like, why not? It'll freshen up the series. It'll give people a chance to see the things get unlocked who have never really done it themselves or been able to see it done. So it'll be nice for a couple of things. Yeah, no donation machines. Why the hell? I'm sorry? Oh, and I've just deleted that file. Or that run. Well! Unlockable? What the fuck? What? Did I just, like, actually break my game? It's fucking Afterbirth Plus, you shitbags! It's supposed to be unlockable. I don't know if you've missed the memo, but this is Afterbirth Plus, you assholes. You don't have to unlock Afterbirth Plus. It is Afterbirth Plus. So we're just gonna do the easiest fucking challenge in the whole game to fill out the rest, to pad the rest of the video since I screwed everything up. And I don't know how, because apparently unlockable. I should have realized that when I beat the basement and Monstro's tooth didn't appear. I should have realized, but. Yeah, like Ragman, you're gonna tell me I can't unlock shit, but Ragman's here? Fuck off. That's Afterbirth Plus boss. Or Afterbirth Plus. Afterbirth boss. Not Afterbirth Plus boss. Sit here and lie to me. Why is that a thing? Why on my 100% save file can I use my cosmetic and, like, balance mods, but yet if I start a new file, somehow I bug the game out? What the fuck? Explain yourself, game! I deserve at least that. I spent, like, a cumulative amount of, like, $50 on you, and more than that, actually, because I bought, like, 1,000 copies of this over my time. Well... never mind. Could get Brim again. Oh no, it's Brim Broken Mirror. Not a terrible synergy, it's just unwieldy and difficult to use. Be a little lax in the commentary right now, guys. I'm trying to think why that happened. Trying to come up with some sort of excuse of why that happened. That room is very rare. I see that room very, very, very rarely. Why did that happen? Why did I bug the game? Get away from me. How did I bug the game? It should not have been a thing. Mods should exist. That was added into the game, the core game itself. Restarting a file should not change that. I am actually baffled. Y'all know, let me know, obviously, let me know. That was horrible damage. I'm interested in finding out why that exactly occurred. My game looks gross without all my mods, my overhaul mods and balance mods on. Looks a bit gross, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just slightly concerned that I may have actually bunged up my file. I mean, I can always, like, I have backup saves. Like, that's one of the nice things about being a YouTuber, is just in case, like, and playing with mods was kind of my strong point in getting a backup save. Like, I have backup saves just in case shit happens. So, like, if this doesn't end up working out, and I have to, like, reverse to my old saves, which are, like, as of right now, like, a week old. No, they're, like, a day or two old. I will, if I actually, if this screws everything up, of course, but I would like to not have to do that. You're gonna give me Guppy, aren't you? You're gonna give me Brimstone Polyphemus Guppy on this challenge. Well, I said it was the easiest challenge in the book, they're just making it even easier for me. Oh god, voids. I haven't seen those in for fucking ever. Because I removed them from the game. They weren't allowed in my game anymore. They're back, though. From outer space. There it is. Wow. Wow. And infamy. Throw Steven and Cricket in the next one, please. Nope. Oh, I suppose I have to unlock Steven. Right? I have to unlock the boss Steven. Do I have to unlock the item Steven? Jesus, it's been so long. It's been so long. Christ. What do I have to unlock? Don't even care. I don't even care. I'm Polyphemus Brimstone Guppy. I actually can't die. Well, gotta touch it anyway, even though my achievements are not unlockable. For reasons beyond my knowing. Trying to think of reasons why that would be the case. And I'm coming up with zero of anything. Why did I even take that? I can't raise my damage more. Only a damage multiplier right now can raise it. You could give me Magic Mush and Cricket's Head. Oh my god. That actually makes me really happy. I see dice shards once a year. But because I don't have... This is even better. Because I don't have the runes, any of the runes unlocked, I found a dice shard. That's hilarious. Comical. Rip, Mom. There's that. I will do boss rush because I... Wow. Do it. Nope. I will do boss rush, though. If there's a good enough item... like, Gnawed Leaf is fine, I guess. Mostly did it for the touch, of course. You still have to touch the items. Rest in peace, Bloat. You dick. Don't even care. Swallow Penny has appeared in the basement. Thank you all so much for watching this ramshackly bullshit episode of Isaac, because apparently it was just to test it out. Turn on the mods. Start an Isaac run. Mods still, or achievements still enabled. Start an Isaac run. Mods disabled. Or achievements disabled. I'm gonna have to figure that shit out. I have no idea why. I have no idea why that's a thing now. But thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, of course, you know what to do down below. Let me know if you know why that's happening. I'm probably going to have the answer by Googling or doing some research. But thank you so much. I'll catch you in the next one.